try to fix your makeup and try to fix what's going on. But the problem keeps on calling, even with the cell phone gone. She told him that she believes in living bigger than she's living now. But her world keeps spinning backwards and upside down. Don't say so. Today will soon be gone, like yesterday is gone, like history is gone. Just try and prove me wrong and pretend like you're immortal. He said, live like no tomorrow. Every day we borrow brings us one step closer to the edge. Infinity, where's your treasure? Where's your hope? She's immortal. Don't say so long. You're not that far gone. This could be your big chance to make up. Today will soon be gone, like yesterday is gone, like history is gone. The world keeps spinning on. You're going, going, gone, like summer break is gone, like Saturday is gone. Just try and prove. Like Elvis and his mom, like Al Pacino's Cash. Nothing lasts in this life. My high school dreams are gone, my childhood sweets are gone. Life is a day that doesn't last for long. Life is more than money. Time was never money. Time was never cash. Life is still $100 bills and Moto Town fills. Life is more than fame and rock and roll and thrills. All the riches of the kings end up in wills. We got information in the information age, but do we know what life is outside of our convenient Lexus cages? She said, he said, live like no tomorrow. Every moment that we borrow brings us closer to the God.
I really enjoyed going to school here in South Gray because everyone's real nice. It's small, and I just had a lot of fun and made a lot of memories here that I'll never forget.
Take the photograph, it'll be the last.
I'm really excited that high school's over, but I'm gonna miss all the memories, and I'm glad I'm starting a new chapter in my life.
I've learned a lot here at South Gray. I've had a really good time my senior year. I love my senior class, and South Gray has, out of all the places I've lived, it's been my home, and I'm really gonna miss it. A lot of good memories with my classmates. It's been really cool. We've gotten really close this year. Hey, I'm gonna miss you, so I better plan on coming to K-State.
I like South Gray because it's a fun, it's a nice school, and I like playing ball.
What can I say about South Gray? This place has treated me pretty well.
I got really lucky that my class has the same personality as I do.
Rain, rain,
What I like about South Gray, I like the people. They're nice. It'll be hard getting to know somewhere else since I've been here my whole life. And I'm pretty sure that I'll miss it.
Everybody always says they can't wait to get out of here, but me, I could stay a couple more years. It's been so much fun. And I'll miss everybody. And I'll miss my mommy too.
What do I like about South Gray? Well, I've met a lot of new friends. And when I get out of high school, I'll be going to college in Jacksonville.
For the most part, I think we've had more good times than bad times, so I'll miss you all and talk to you hopefully next sometime in the future.
Graduating class of 2005, I'd like to say congratulations and good luck.
High school's went a lot faster than we thought it would, I think, but it was a good time, and I hope I'll see you all again. I'll totally miss you.
High school's been great, and I'm going to miss everybody next year. TK, be ready for KC next year. Hopefully we'll have a good time. Miss you guys.
What I like about South Gray, I'm not too very long, but I'll miss it. I'm ready to go. What do you have without me?
High school was definitely different than what I thought it would be my freshman year, but it's been great. I've made some really great memories, definitely. I'll miss everybody a lot next year. High school to me was a lot of fun because we've just made a lot of memories these past 4 years, and probably my favorite has been this year, my senior year. I hope to see you all in the future.
I guess the thing I'll miss most about South Gray is the relationship I have with all my friends here. It'll be the last. Not a dollar or a crowd could ever keep me here. I don't have a past. I just have a chance. Not a fact.
Is you alone?